have to test the rigidity of these bags.